Legislators and friends of Ako Bicol Representative Rodel Batocabe honor the life and works of the slain congressman on Monday, January 14. Batocabe died on December 22, 2018 at the hands of gunmen allegedly hired by one of Batocabe's opponents in the 2019 polls, re-electionist Daragueño Mayor Carlwin Baldo. Speaker Gloria Arroyo calls Batocabe the Daragueño who dared, praising him for his legislative record, including co-authoring the Anti-Bullying Act of 2013 and the law establishing the People's Survival Fund. All of the eulogists remember Batocabe as a man who often cracked jokes but who was passionate about his work as a congressman.
We have seen in the video what a daring man he was. The Daragueño who dared. He dared confront the evil in Caraga at the cost of his life.
But one thing I must say, for all his achievements in life, and even after he had become a congressman for 3 terms, Rodel never changed. He remained humble.
It is said that the stars shine the brightest in the blackest of night. In this, our dark night of despair, each of you, relatives, friends, and colleagues, have been our family's shining light.